Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through how to set any song as iPhone ringtone. So let's get started. First thing first, go to the settings app on your mobile device and look for the sound and haptics. Inside sound and haptics, you won't find any feature that set any song as iPhone ringtone. So in order to do that, you'll have to go to the app store and download the GarageBand app. So it is a built-in app in the iPhone, but if you don't have that app, then you'll obviously have to download it. Go to the search address bar in the App Store and search for GarageBand. And simply tap on the download or get option available right next to it and download it on the phone. Once you open the GarageBand, simply continue with the process. Then you can see the keyboard option available there. Now slide it till you find the audio recorder option available and tap on it. And once inside the audio recorder, you will get to see blue option available in the top. You can see it right next to the red circle. Tap on it and toggle it off. Now all you have to do is tap on the brick icon available in the top left corner of your screen. After that, you'll be navigated to recording section. From here, tap on the settings icon available in the top right corner of your screen. And now you can see there is 8 bars available there. Now you'll have to change it into 30 bars. In order to do that, simply tap on it and you'll have to manually tap on the top in order to increase the number. Now you can see it is on 8. Tap on the top to increase the number and change it to 30. Now once you do it, tap on the loop option available right next to the settings. And once you tap on it, you'll be navigated to browse the files. So now simply tap on the browse files option available there. You can see the file option available in the top, tap on it. And once you tap on it, you'll have to save the song you want to keep it in the ringtone in your phone file. Once you tap on the browse the phone's file, you will tap on the song you'll want to make ringtone of. Now here you have it. Now all you have to do is tap on the song, and once you tap on it, you'll have to drag that song to the audio record section. So here you have the song. Long press on it and drag it to the audio recording. After that, simply tap on the play icon available there and it will start recording. Now you can trim it and choose the part of the song according to your preferences. And once you have done this, all you have to do is tap on the drop down arrow icon available in the top left corner of your screen and save it to your GarageBand. Once saved, simply tap on the song My song option available there and tap on the share. Now wait for a moment and you will get to see ringtone option available on your screen. Now tap on the ringtone to continue with it. Now all you have to do is tap on the export option available in the top right corner and it will be done. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.